So that's my third video. I improvised it. So today I had my pop in my head to do a practice like that with Barbara Streisand. After I said I cannot do it. After I said I can make a demonstration, explain how I do it. After I'm outside on a sidewalk, neutral places, it's not raining. Puis I have allergies, so I do the best I can. So I improvise everything. I started with my phrase, the bully as bon. After, j'ai dit, I had another idea later, walking to the library to do it in other languages. After, she has the reputation to be very directive, be very like that, but I like it. So, do I give her a bad reputation, or am I defamating her name, or giving a bad situation? Everything was improvised with a few guidelines. Puis, j'ai dit, if they do the same at Saturday Night Live, or other, it's because she knows all the tricks of comedy, Miss Streisand, and she's able to do the golden era comedy. Puis, I prefer in a duo. But when you're stuck with a person, ben, it's more difficult, because if you stop doing it with your partner, ben, you lose your fame, you lose your laugh, you lose your... So I prefer comedy in a duo. So it's just an example I can give to what you can do. So after, you have to have a clean record, puis be able to explain. I don't have the monetization on YouTube, because I don't have a phone number. With an email, I'm okay. With public libraries, with my program, so... I don't have the monetization on any kind of website or social network. I don't have the donation on Facebook. So, but even then, if I use her name, if I use... but, je veux dire, I could take a take two, maybe. I would try to take a take two.